Hi, it's Dennis Daly with another edition of the new feature page. We're in the Windy City, Chicago, in the test kitchens of one of America's biggest food companies. Ann Parrish is here. She's here to talk about bread makers. And she's a historian when it comes to those funny machines you see in everybody's kitchen, whether they use them or not.
History tells us, as well as it can, is that it was sometime around 1987. And some of those machines were very expensive, and some of those machines were only slightly expensive. And there's a great debate as to whose machine came first.
So no one really knows what company made the first machine. But when the word got out you could bake bread automatically, they started selling like hotcakes. Listen for the feature page every day right here on YouTube.